Hello and welcome to the Monsoon Safety Awareness Week series presented by the National Weather Service and Flagstaff. Today's topic asks the question, what is the monsoon? And how can I stay safe and informed in the months ahead? While a commonly misused term, a monsoon is not a heavy storm or a downpour. Actually, a monsoon is a season where the prevailing wind pattern changes. For us in Arizona, dry southwesterly winds, which keep the state arid for most of the year, become south or southeasterly in the summer as high pressure builds across the southwest and the jet stream lifts north into Canada. This change in wind flow allows moist air to flow into the state from the Gulf of Mexico and California, resulting in an increase in rainfall and thunderstorm activity across the southwest. So when can we expect this change to occur? Well, Arizona's monsoon season officially runs from June 15th through September 30th. Most of June is very dry, with monsoon moisture usually limited to the southeastern sections of the state late in the month. But by July, the monsoon matures, with significant precipitation usually falling in the higher terrain, with more occasional activity in the lower deserts. August features the heaviest precipitation as the monsoon peaks, before beginning to taper off as we progress into September. A typical summer day in the southwest during the more active points of the monsoon features partly cloudy skies giving way to scattered cloud development along the higher terrain by late morning or early afternoon. As the temperature warms, the air mass becomes increasingly unstable and storms develop off the mountain peaks and move into the lower elevations by later in the afternoon and the evening. This daily cycle proves very beneficial to the state, with some locations receiving over half their annual rainfall during the monsoon season. So how can you stay safe and informed during the monsoon season? Well, first, it's important to always know the forecast. This is especially important when planning outdoor activities, as the weather can change from the morning to the afternoon. When storms do approach, seek shelter and listen for possible watches or warnings. You can keep informed of the forecast and possible weather alerts by following us on Facebook or Twitter. You can also listen to the forecast and weather-related information on the NOAA Weather Radio. Perhaps favorite our webpage as well, so you have quick access to the most up-to-the-minute information. Finally, always know your risk. Are you in a location that is susceptible to flooding? Will you be spending time in open areas exposed to lightning? Always have a plan of action ready in the event of a weather-related emergency. Stay tuned for tomorrow's topic of flash flood safety. Also, feel free to find us on Facebook or talk to us on Twitter, as well as subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching!